Let's look at it this way. This is a president who's like the big dog. He knows Iran's not worth a war. The truth is the big dog isn't taking the bait. But one day, when the little dog gets out of hand, the big dog will bite back.
He's Donald, the big orange dog. Easily provoked, he's gonna kill us all. He won't roll over and he'll never beg, but he will hump Lady Liberty's leg. His favorite bones are the spurry kind. He's got tiny paws and a giant behind. He's Donald, the big orange dog.
You do love your dogs, don't you?
It's The Late Show with Stephen Colbert.